He later scored one of the two runs in that first inning for the IronPigs. First pitch swinging here. He hits a towering drive deep to left field. Ortiz back to the fence. Forget it. It's a home run for Canzler. And now it is 4-0 Lehigh Valley. Canzler jumped all over the first pitch. He saw this inning from Pat Dean. And that's the fifth home run Canzler has hit against the Wings the last 2 years while playing for Lehigh Valley.